Would you all like to see that match right here, right now? Well, it looks like 2024 is full of comebacks because it will be Dirty Dom and JD versus the reunited Awesome Truth. Let's go!
Miz and R-Truth, Awesome Truth reunited tonight to take on McDonough and Mysterio of the Judgment Day, and Miz is rolling.
Yeah, Miz finally got his way into the match after Truth suffered a huge beatdown, and this might be it.
Cross body, hook of the leg, kick out by McDonough at two.
And this is the Miz back to his very best. Remember, about 13 years ago, Miz was...
Still confused over whether or not he's actually in Judgment Day. There's the Bulldog by Miz. Here's the cover. Is enough to put McDonough away. And Dominic Mysterio breaking things up.
Regardless of the result of this match, at the end, we need to see R-Truth put in a straitjacket.
Headbutt by McDonough.
From the biggest head in the business. So, that is dangerous. Oh, dear.
R-Truth just tagged himself in as a member of Judgment Day's team. The official waved the tag off.
You're not.
You're in Judgment Day.
I'm in Judgment Day.
He's in Judgment Day.
I'm in Judgment Day.
What are you doing,
Truth? This is your moment. All right.
Do it. Hit him.
Oh, brilliant, JD. Checkmate.
Sure if Truth actually meant to do that or not, but... And now double team action, skull crushing finale from The Miz!
Here are your winners, the team of R-Truth and The Miz!
I don't get it. I don't get it, Cole. How does somebody in R-Truth who consistently gets everything wrong, always come up smelling of roses?
This bout is set for one fall. Introducing back from Calabria, Italy, weighing 227 pounds, Santino.
Hey! Oh! Now what? Miz, R-Truth!
Santino got a rousing ovation and then got taken down.
What is this attack all about? Look out!
Now you can do the math. It's 2-on-1. And for what reason?
Ooh! Wow! A vicious assault. I believe Santino Marella just got God. Look out! Cole, let your buddy explain this. Does Miz ever smile?
Shut up! You saw what just happened to little Jimmy? That's gonna happen to little Jimmy every time. What? Don't start the what?
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 I am sick of seeing people like Santino Marella, who hasn't won a match in over 5 years on Monday Night Raw, where I am the most must-see WWE champion of all time. We are sick of it. We are sick of being underutilized. We are sick of everything. We are done without getting an opportunity. So instead of waiting for an opportunity, we're just gonna take it. Any and all opportunities come our way, no questions asked. We gonna just take it. Any spiders cross our path, we gonna squash it. Any conspiracies wanna push us around, we push back. And sooner or later, some people gonna get got. And that's
the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. And it's awesome!
Here comes the rock!
Here comes the Brahma Bull!
And Vince made the tag as well!
Finish DDT.
Look at the Rock go. Oh my gosh. Laying the smack down. You got Rock. Bottom.
That is.
Oh man. And now. Sharpshooter. Sharpshooter by the Rock.
Wild Dragon's
crew. Sharpshooter by the Rock.
That sharpshooter.
A missed tap.
Missed a tap.
A missed tap to the sharpshooter.
He's fighting it.
Rock pulling out everything out of his arsenal here as Miz trying to drag himself to the rope and force the break. Miz and R-Truth in the way, but that was in trouble.
That's it.
That is it.
Miz gonna tap.
Out of R-Truth. Oh, R-Truth ran into it again. Come on. Now Cena.
Sending R-Truth out to the floor, but R-Truth delivered a spear to The Rock.
Okay, Rock's down right now, and Miz is making his way to his feet.
Can Miz take advantage? Can Miz take advantage of the moment that he's been waiting for? An opportunity to knock off The Rock. Look at Miz go. Wearing down the Brahma Bull.
Miz all over that boy right now. Rock's it. This is where his endurance and stamina going to come into play right here.
And look, listen.
I'm the one. You all better get it
straight. Spinebuster.
Oh, he just got that boy planted him.
Here it comes.
I'll let you do the honors, King.
Are we going to see it? Are we going to see once again? Oh, yeah. Yes, the most electrifying move in all of entertainment. Out of people's elbow.
Connected to the heart. Here's the cover.
That's it.
What about Miz? Then he got it.
Wow.
The Rock and Cena win at Survivor Series.
And the winner of this match, the team of John Cena.
There was any question if The Rock still had it, if he was rusty, those doubts are gone. The Rock still one of the best. And Cena's back into the cell. Cena back. Look at this. Who the hell?
What the hell is going on here?
Cena's being assaulted.
What the hell?
I think that's Miz and R-Truth. It's R-Truth and Miz.
And the referees are being assaulted.
R-Truth and Miz are assaulting Cena. And the referees, and there's not an obvious and more official. And Triple H is the DO. And the cell has been lowered back to the ground. The cell was lowered back to the ground.
Who lowered the cell back to the
ground? I have no idea. But it allowed Miz and R-Truth to get inside. They are assaulting Punk and Cena and the officials.
You gotta be kidding me. These guys are
just the cell's locked, guys. The cell's locked. The key's inside. There is no way to get the cell open.
This is anarchy.
Miz and R-Truth.
Oh, my goodness.
Come on.
Are assaulting these men. There's nothing anybody can do about it. The locker room's here.
Man, somebody needs to do something about this right here. This is ridiculous.
Open the cage.
I think one of the cameramen was assaulted as well. Look at, they're attacking the officials.
This is not.
The entire locker room is out here, folks.
Come on. Somebody got to get in that cage.
There's only one way in.
Superstars are trying to somehow get inside the cell, but they can't do it. It's locked. And Miz and R-Truth are laying waste to everything.
My God, the carnage is overwhelming.
This is a mugging.
R-Truth and Miz don't work here anymore.
I tell you, Miz and R-Truth have lost their damn mind. Oh, bro, you gotta be kidding me. What the hell is going on here?
Oh, look at this. And R-Truth. Oh,
come on, that's not right. What the hell's wrong with you? What the hell's wrong with both you guys?
R-Truth and Miz are attacking and assaulting everything in their path.
For the love of God, get the door open.
And now there's armed security. Police officers down here.
Unlock the damn door.
They can't. They can't get in.
Come on. Come on. We gotta get somebody out here.
Cut the lock. Cut the chain. Help these people.
And finally, look at this. Finally, some bolt cutters.
I got the bolt cutters.
Get the lock.
Get in there.
And now the door.
This is not justice. It makes me sick.
What do you want, man? It's two. One, two. Get down.
I have to wonder if the effects of Night of Champions playing a toll perhaps on John Cena, who was able to capture his 12th world championship last night in a brutal match with.
Yeah, we mentioned before, out of those 12 world championships, he's held the WWE title a record 10 times. And again, look at Truth. Perhaps Miz and Truth have turned over a new leaf. Perhaps a scare put into them. After what happened at Night of Champions and the fear of repercussion here tonight by our COO, Triple H. Miz and Truth have abided by every rule.
Any time to get fouled.
Uh-oh! And Miz too busy trash talking with Punk.
Yeah, Miz took his eyes off of John Cena for a split second.
Boom! And Cena went the Truth and paid for it with a wicked clothesline by Miz. Struggling. And Miz, trying to catch Cena with a flying knee, and John Cena.
Now the window of opportunity open.
The wherewithal to roll out of the way, and Punk looks for a tag.
Just unloading on Miz and R-Truth.
Punk, adrenaline rushing. There's that patented high knee. And the running bulldog plants Miz. The flying clothesline, and CM Punk is 10. In Cleveland, that Miz is about to go to sleep.
CM Punk looking for his signature maneuver here against Miz, and Miz fighting it off.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Miz put on the brakes.
But Punk didn't. CM Punk, go to sleep. Punk and Cena pick up the win. Gentlemen, one of 24 hours. But for tonight, the celebration begins in Cleveland.
Time to play the game.
Uh-oh. The COO, Triple H.
Sorry to interrupt the celebration, guys. I am. Punk. Good match. Miz Truth, you're fired.
What? For what? This is unfair. Triple H accepted Miz and Truth's apology earlier tonight. He fined them each $250,000. $250,000. He accepted their apology. How can the COO do this? Triple H, can I get a word with you on these firings? Was this extreme course of action? Partners against Miz and Truth?
You suck!
This is crazy!